What's happening, YouTube? Josh Tedder here for 6 months later, and today we have a tips and tricks video with Google Home devices around how to pair a Bluetooth speaker to your Google Home device. To do this trick, all you're gonna need to do is take out your smartphone and go ahead and open up to the Google Home app. Now, once you have your Google Home app open, go ahead and select devices at the top right-hand corner of the screen. Now, go ahead and scroll through the devices until you find your Google Home device that you would like to pair to your Bluetooth speaker. Click the three dots on your Google Home device's icon, and then click Settings. Once in Settings, scroll down until you see Default Speaker. Go ahead and select that. Then select Pair Bluetooth Speaker. Now it's important to note at this step, you'll want to make sure that your Bluetooth speaker has pairing mode enabled. This will allow your Google Home device to find your Bluetooth speaker. Now for the purposes of this demo, I'm actually going to be using one of my Google Homes as a Bluetooth speaker just for demonstration purposes to show you how this works. Now once you see your Bluetooth speaker, go ahead and select it and then hit Done. Now you'll see that your Bluetooth speaker has been selected to be the default speaker when you want to play music and media from your Google Home. So this will especially come in handy if you have a Google Home Mini but have a nicer, better sounding Bluetooth speaker. You can set it up this way so that way your music will always be playing from your Bluetooth speaker. Now the last thing I'll show you is if you go back into settings, go ahead and scroll down to paired Bluetooth devices. You'll now see that the Bluetooth speaker that you've paired to your Google Home should show up here. If you ever need to unpair it, go ahead and just click the X and then your Bluetooth speaker will be unpaired from your Google Home device. Well, that's it for our tips and tricks video today. If you like this video, be sure and give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to see more Google Home device videos. Until next time, thanks again for watching. I'm Josh Tedder for 6 months later.